Arturo Gravalos, dead. He was a Spanish cyclist.. He was born on 2nd March 1998, and he died on 19 May 2023. In 2019, Gravalos, behind Carmelo Urbano, was second in the national championship on the road with the promise. In 2020, during an internship at Comet Extra, he took part in the Tour of Hungary and the Puebla Villafranca de Ordizia. A few months later, in 2022, he turned professional with the same team where he already did an internship. He made his official debut for the team in the Stade Bianche, where he finished outside the time limit. He died in May 2023 from the effects of a brain tumor. He underwent various operations for this since November 2021 in Bain. Well, this is all. Excuse me for my terrible English, but I'm a Italian boy. Arturo Gravalos, rest in peace. Bye bye.